System restored.
It may not be Windex, but, you know, duct tape does fix everything, too. Well, what is up, everybody? That's right, it's your boy Bloodstalker. And yes, I'm trying to do an intro while I keep from dying. It's a true story. Okay, what do I need to do now, Epic? Exit this. The door's jammed. Use your chisel. Do I have a chisel? Oh, I do. There it is right there. Bam! So what's going on? That's right. If you haven't seen it, or you don't remember it, this... Oh, there's a little buddy. This is Osiris New Dawn. Yes! The reason we're playing this is because something big is fixing to happen, and I wanted to remember it while I could. And what I mean by that is, like, you know, we haven't played this in a long time. Some of you probably never even seen me play this, which chances are there's probably a lot of you. So anyway, Osiris New Dawn came out back in September of 2016. The game's amazing. It was fun. Had a lot of little issues back in the day. I'm not going to lie. It's been through a lot of discovery phases in its own right. We got to come over here and get all this stuff too. God, I've got everything turned up right now because I wanted to have fun with it before. Because, I mean, we're not going to be able to play long in this world. But I want to at least be able to do some things and have some fun with it. I've actually gotten to space in it. Done a lot of cool things. Now, you can go into space. You can fly. There's other little asteroids and things and planets to search out. Now, they're adding 3 new planets in this new update coming out in December 17th. I don't know the exact date. I think it is going to be the 17th as of right now, but chances are you never know. You really don't. Give me all your bits, man. So what's the purpose of this? Well, it's to survive. It's a survival game. It's in early access, so don't get too excited about that. I feel like something's going to come up and try to bite me on my butt. There are bad guys in this. There are, like, little worms and creatures and all sorts of crap. It's I've had a lot of fun with this, though. All right, let's get in here and grab some gear. If you look at the pieces, they'll turn red if you can harvest them. Yeah, like that. There we go. We want space debris because you can craft with it. That was one thing they added in later on in the game. See, I mean, the game's come a long way. I mean, I used to stream a lot of this, I think, once on Twitch with Jester. Me and Jester used to play a lot of this. And from there, we just kind of quit. It just kind of got, you know, I don't know. It got to the point where it's getting frustrating sometimes. Let's just be real. Oh, look at that. Extra debris. I don't think I got that before. Is that everything on you? No, it's not. You can't jump and harvest. Oh, I can do that, though. Oh, there we go. Look at me. I'm clever enough to win. For the win! Look at that. We robbed that thing blind. Oh, that looks something interesting over there. Now, you do have goals in here. So if you look down there, where does it tell me? Mission. Proteus continent. So we got to go that way. I feel like I'm doing something else here. Give me all your doors. Probably going to make myself fat and overweight, but you know what? It's worth it. All right, let's get you following me. So, G to follow. Thank you, buddy. Hold on. Now, I'm not going to put anything on him because I lost him last time. It kind of sucks. You got a long kind of hike to get back to where you need to go. Grab all of this. Meat stew. Don't mind if I do. My God, this is a little much. Well, I'm glad I got barrels, though. We need barrels because we can get oxygen and stuff when we get to that point. I'm telling you, man, there's a lot to this game. I feel like we need to go over that way. Are you back here? Okay, you are. So let's see. Use Operation Toggle. Press V to toggle camera perspective. Oh, yeah, you can get a third person. She looks amazing, too. I mean, look at that. Just turns her head around. Oh, yeah, she's just baller. I look exceptionally awesome, I think. The graphics in this game are pretty damn good, too. All right. Colonize. Make landfall. So we got to head to the Proteus continent. I see something up ahead, though. I see something in the distance. You know I'm going to go search it out. Now, throughout the game, or throughout this map or whatnot, there are some nasty crap. Like I said, there's a giant worm kind of like Dune. I love that part of it. That's why I kind of like this game. The planet reminds me of Dune almost. Okay, I know I'm hitting something here. Can I hit it? Oh, just the base of it? Really? Hitboxes are not our favorite thing today, are they? Ooh, that's different. Do I have a weapon? I do. That's not going to help. I should have hotbarred everything. Don't kill me. Don't kill me, little buggy. Oh, thank you. Got some crab meat. All right, now let's inventory. Oh, I'm not used to this. Inventory F2, there we go. Oh my God, they keep changing things up. So we got a gun. I want to keep that on me. That I don't really need, I don't think, at the moment. I've got that. That's my rifle. Yeah. I'm a ranger. There's four different classes. That was another thing they added finally into the game was classes and stuff, which was, yeah, we needed that. I'll grab you. So, like, what am I hitting down? I don't even know. It's buried. All right, here's some gas things. Let's do this, too. It's F2. I got to get used to the controls on it, man. I'm not totally not used to that. We got some barrels to fill up. Oh, yeah. So crafting in this game is pretty much standard to most games out there. I mean, you know, it's not hard. Seriously? Okay. Don't get eaten, little buddy. Oh, thank God. See what I'm talking about, man? This is messed up. I mean, really. Let's get some hydrogen. Freaking giant ass worms, I swear to God. It's a conspiracy. It's a trap, to say the least. Yeah, I'll go ahead and fill it up full of hydrogen. We'll get oxygen in the next one. I'm not gonna fill them both all up. Get my gun out. Yeah. Oh, yeah. All right. So, like, you have resources on here. These are different nodes and things like that. I don't know how much to, like... I'm not gonna, like, give you guys a tutorial. Come on. You know I don't do that mess. It's aluminum. But you need a lot of this stuff for crafting. You have to make a forge to be able to smelt this stuff down. Things like that. And then you have like the gas nodes. And look at how amazing it is. I wonder why that dust kicked up. I guess this is a worm path. What's that big ass building over there? So we gotta go to Osiris Base. Look how far away it is. I really wish they wouldn't make you go halfway across this map. Oh, I'm getting some like just lag. Could be my, it's probably my rig. All right, he's behind me. Now you can store stuff on him. You can have him even mine too. They took him out of the game for a while, and it created a lot of cries and upheaval. I'm not gonna lie, I was pretty upset about it. It's one reason why I quit playing. Solely true. Debris. All right. So what is this green one? No, that's not oxygen. That's like hydrogen. Okay. What the hell did I pick up? Nitrogen. Two. I gotta get used to it. Oh, I got nitrogen. Okay. We actually need hydrogen, but oh well. What the hell is that flying? I've never seen things fly in this game. Oh my God, why is this game so damn evil? See, we're never going to get to base. This is going to be like a torturous trek. Oh my God. I love it, though. I do love it. Now, this game is multiplayer. That's one of the things I love about it. What the hell are you, space parasite? See, I just played this the other day, too, just to check it out to see if I wanted to bring it back to the channel. Because, you know, everybody kind of made comments. Anon's kind of said it, too. Going back and look at some games we used to play on it. I don't want to just, like, shoot a young flying, what, scalopod? Oh, my God. I feel like this place is just really bad. What the hell is those trees? Oh, my God. Those are rubber trees, I think. So, resources in this game are kind of hard to find on this original planet. They're really spaced out. You got to get the vehicles, but to get the vehicles, you have to have a lot of certain resources. So I don't know. We probably won't get to that part of it before the new update comes out. I'm not gonna lie. I don't get a chance to play this much. I'm keeping an eye on you, buddy. You do have thrusters and jump jets. So when it comes down to it, I mean, this or No Man's Sky. No Man's Sky has a. Oh, you're kind of falling above me, aren't you? Making me nervous here, folks. Not gonna lie. So anyway. With this or No Man's Sky, I like this over No Man's Sky. You start in the same spot, though. It's not random generated. I mean, you start on this island, on this planet. You start out there in the middle of it, and you got to get back. You got to do the same thing every time. No Man's Sky is random generation, but I can at least survive in this one. No Man's Sky, every time I start a game, it's just broken to me. Look at this. The views in this game are amazing. Look at that. More of those flying things. I never once saw those things. Shit you not. Shit you not. We gotta go that or way. We're way over there. See those bones? That's where we gotta go. This way I'm taking a different route. You might not spawn exactly the same spot. I think I've spawned further down the other way. This is still a hell of a lock. This is what happened last time I played. I got stuck right here with this dude, and he followed me all the way back. I made it to the Osiris base and died right in front of it. Well, that thing's... Look at that. Look at the hit points on him. Oh, crap. Oh, shit. Yeah, I bet they are. Holy crap, I didn't think he'd get up here and get me. Where the hell's he at now? Oh, just run. I'm running. These things will chase you for a while. I'll worry about vitals and stuff later. Holy crap, this is what's going to happen. I'm going to get all the way down to the Sire space and bam, we're dead. We're toast. Looks like a dinosaur, doesn't it? Wrong game. Okay. I hear him. See, here's the base down there. Shit, he got me again. Okay, at least I can heal up now this time. All right, let's do this. Let's put that there. Where's my bandages? Let's put you right there. Oh, thank you. Can we use the gun instead? Got a critical on him. Ooh, I'm hitting him. Did I kill him? No, surely not. Oh, I did. Holy crap, maybe took a lot of damage falling. I do have their health turned down. These guys are a bitch to kill, man, right now. I just wouldn't. I think this game will be more fun multiplayer. Like I said, I think I said that about a lot of them, though. I don't know. I'm having fun playing with other people. But anyway, Jester's got this, so I don't know. I might talk Vin into getting it, because I'm gonna give him a gift card for Christmas. I'm gonna give him a Steam gift card so he can get whatever he wants. I'm gonna let him pick out some games for us to play too. Can't believe it. This time though, he made it with me. Last time he didn't. I just jumped over mountains and stuff, and yeah, didn't work out too well for me. Holy crap, we made it. We did it, folks. We did it. Look. Yay. And there's a dead body here. Really? No, you stay right there. Let's stay. F. You guard the dead body. You're just going to spin around? Okay. All right. So there's a bunch of crap here you can search. It does spawn in easily, I think, once a day. Can I just take all? There we go, just shift click. Oh yes, thank you, shift click. Plenty of food, resources. Oh yeah. It is cold though, and it's nighttime. Lamp, there we go. The light's crappy. You try running around a planet at night, there's another dead body, really? Raid corpse, I thought I could raid them. I don't know what I just got, okay. First things first, though, we got to get a base down. All right, so let's see. We need to put a little place we can save. Where's that little light pod thing? I don't even think I can make one. All right, let's get into our skills and get some levels up. What the hell? What in the... What the... That's not cool. What the hell do they do this? I'm injured. Why are there ghosts chasing me? What in the hell have they done to this game? See what I'm talking about? There's a monster over there. I got all this. You don't want to live here apparently now. Oh my god. Who would have known? Who would have thunk it? This is not cool, guys. Get out of the hole. I'm not falling back down there yet. Because I don't... They're still around somewhere. Nighttime around here is going to suck. Oh my god. So skills wise... Listen to him, man. Oh my god. It's evil. Alright. We're going to need lights. Lots. Okay. Chemical station we want to learn. Need more science points. Oh, I got to do my levels. How about that? There we go. We're all done on that. Shit, I don't have a lot of points. Let's see. Engineering, what can I go with? Airlocks. How do I make like the portable livings thing? Is it like in one of these? There it is right there. Normal nomad living. Unlocks the ability to build the inflatable dome kit as a mobile but not repairable living structure. This sucks. So can I at least build an airlock? Jesus. Need more engineering points. So we can't really build nothing right now. Holy crap. There's something coming. This is just annoying the living piss out of me, dude. I want to know why these suckers are after me. What did I do to them? Seriously, what did I do to them? I just landed here, man. I got told come here. Oh, what is that? That looks kind of gruesome. Oh, it jumps too. Everything jumps around here. Oh my god, that thing looks evil. Infant Gnat. Yeah, those are from the... Those have been... Oh, not again. Really? Do I need to, like, kill them? Are you, like, dead? I'm not digging this, man. I'm really not digging this. Little bastards. I hear them running around. Can I get to the top of that place? Why are you not going up? No. Oh, shit. I'm running. What the hell are you guys? Just leave me alone. I didn't do it, man. Dude, they're like chasing my ass. This is not cool. Why would you do this to the game? Oh, they're still following me, dude. Why are they following me? My God. I just want to build a base. You know what? Oh. Oh, shit. They hurt. Run, don't walk. Oh my god. We need daylight badly. There we go. Am I safe up here? Ha ha! You can't get me up here, can you? I've broken you. Alright, let's... I'm gonna eat something. Oh my god. I'm gonna drink some water. Where's that meat stew? I need some meat stew. Not berries. I want meat stew. There it is. There's a ration. Just eat the ration. 15 nutrients. Oh my god. Is it getting daylight finally? Are they going to do this during the daytime? Game, why would you do this? You tell me to go here, and then you do this shit to me. This is jacked up. Alright, build craft. Let's see if we can at least craft something. Structures. We need something to be able to say inflatable dome. Need an inflatable dome for that. Well, no shit. Debris hut. We can make a debris hut. I don't know if I want to make it here, though, folks. Okay, we gotta go this way, 1,800 meters. Little buddy. Not gonna quit. Get out of that. There we go. Cancel build. Come here. Follow. Let's get the hell out of here. We're running. I don't want to be around this place too much anymore. We'll come back here during the daylight and stay here for a little bit and gather some stuff. But right now, I'm getting the hell out of Dodge. Not a safe place to live. We gotta find a place that's at least halfway decently safe. Not a damn freaking nightmare. We got to go to the Baldor, the mine at Baldor. So we're going to head this way. Ugh, at least get something kind of down. That looks like a pretty good spot. All those resources. Just need a place to build. Hmm. God, that's a big whatever it was. Like right around in here looks pretty good. Yeah, I think so. Will you quit doing that? Nope. You're going to keep doing it, aren't you? You suck. All right. I think like right around in here. What do you think, little buddy? You down with it? You like it, little buddy? My oompa? I'm thinking right. Yeah. Let's do that right here. Slap down ourselves a debris hut. it like that. F to confirm. Ah. Hey, look at that. Let's turn our lamp off. There we go. Look at us. Holy crap. We are professional. We got a debris hut. I don't know. Activate. Save progress. This is where we can save at least. All right. And we got some other things we need to make. First off, first, we need to make a forge. So let's do that. Builder craft. Utility. A furnace. Make a little bitty furnace. Oh, look at that. We're building. This is why you pick up all that debris and stuff. This was added into the game later on, too. All right, so now we can make up any of the ingots we need. So let's see. Colonizer, build. Now we got to build a depository. So let's see what that's going to take. I should be able to learn a depository. Utility. There it is. Depository. So we're going to need 10 iron ingots and 10 aluminum ingots, which I think I can make that already. See, that's why I grabbed some of that stuff. Yeah, look at that. It's one for one, by the way. That's what I love. Well, now that's not one for one, but you know what I mean. We almost hadn't had enough iron. No, it's three for three. Three for one. I don't fucking know what the hell I'm talking about. And you can craft multiple things at the same time. God, love it. Love it. All right. While we're waiting, let's go bang up on this thing. Oh, my God. You know, I'm really shocked and amazed that that place is that bad. That really nerves me. Nope. You get back. Guess there's gonna... Dude, there's just violent creatures everywhere want to eat you. They don't look curious. They were trying to eat. They're testing the waters on that one. There's another one. I know I hear you little bastards. So you got some crab talons. So I think we can also cook food in these things too. I think, no, I was wrong about that. All right, first depository coming up. Oh, we're making progress, baby. Utilities. Put you right there. No, right there, yeah. Boop, 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 boop. I love it, love it. All right, find the commander in Mine Baldor. So we've done everything, all our little basics. Now we can dump off things, which is kind of nice. Now we'll keep that water. Laser cells, flares, keeping the debris and the food on me. All this other stuff's just extra. Med kit, that'll come in handy. What the hell's that, crab eyeball? Why not? Keep our locator, that's a very good deal. Now you can make medical bandages too, though, with cloth and all that. I need to keep that on me. Nitrogen, dump. Got a fair amount of resources up. Potatoes. Always good to have some potatoes. What the hell is that? What the hell just happened to you? Oh, your batteries went dead? I can't make this shit up. Well, little buddy. You gonna stop rolling, man? I gotta get some batteries. You're not gonna stop rolling, are you? Oh my God. You don't have like a recharge on you? What the hell's that? Seriously? You're just gonna stop it? Okay, clearly we need to learn how to build batteries. So yeah, we're gonna need that. God almighty. I have no words. I literally have no words. So what else can we build here? We gotta unlock the airlock, furniture. We need to get some stats up, so we just need to go grinding out some stuff before we go to the mine. So that's gonna be our next phase. I think next time we play, we're gonna get out there, we're gonna harvest up a bunch of stuff, we're gonna make some more depositories, start working on getting a base up, and then we're gonna head out to the mine. Gonna go do a little digging out there. Where's the little buddy at? Where the hell did he go? Little buddy? What the hell did you do there? Yep, go back to it. There it is. Yep, come on. Come on. I can do this. Personal assistant. The hell are you going? Where the hell is he going? Command follow. All right, yeah. Let's follow me, man. What the hell is wrong with him? I don't know, dude. Maybe the ghost, like, scared the shit out of him, too. I don't know, but they really jacked me up, apparently. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Oh, this is the Worm Graveyard. We live in the Worm Graveyard, by the way. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit that thumbs up for me. If it's your first time stopping by, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Or, Jesus Christ. Let's try this one more time. All right, everybody. I think that's going to do it for today. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit that thumbs up for me. If it's your first time stopping by, make sure to hit that subscribe button. Come back for more daily content. Oh, I hit him. I've been your lovely host, Bloodstalker. This has been Osiris New Dawn. Getting ready for the big, big update coming December 17th, hopefully. It's around that time period. Anyway, you know the drill.